The near-term positives for me were really to get a better understanding of the engineering principles and get a good grounding in leadership, financials, and a lot of the systems engineering is actually a field that I'm looking to get into. And I just started a new position in systems engineering primarily because of this program. So the initial two-week program, which is designed to kickstart the program and simulate a launch, was a whole lot of fun. It was very, very stressful. A lot of the teams do different things. You really learn how to manage your work life and school and find time for everything going through that. I'm not going to say it was easy, but it was challenging and it was fun at the same time. So I would say that the being a part of the cohort is a big benefit to the program, and it does kind of feel like a family.
Yeah.
The UDM experience was much different. All the faculty know and recognize me on a first name basis. So where do I plan on going after, now that I've completed the program? I'm actually in the process of switching jobs, which is getting away from more of a component engineering into systems engineering. And this program actually opened that door for me. The next step is that now that I have this program, I'm going to be much more qualified for management, which is ultimately the direction I want to go in.